here I go.
Vegeta had trained in the hyperbolic time chamber and gained powers that exceed Cell's second form. Cell provokes Vegeta, saying that if he were in his perfect form, he would win. Insulted, Vegeta allows Cell to absorb Android 18.
I will crush anyone who gets in my way.
I will not allow this to happen!
Fight straight, Sub-Sister. You're seconds away from shutting down, Besides, Vegeta seems to be willing to cooperate. Soon I will achieve my perfect form. I'll turn you into scrap.
Victory unlikely.
Go for it! Please keep trying! You won't reach your perfect form!
What are you messing around for, Cell? Hurry up and become perfect!
This is an extraordinary chance for me.
Don't interfere, Trunks!
Sorry! Dad, you're making a mistake! We can't let him reach his perfect form! What are you going to do if his power becomes greater than ours?
You're so pathetic.
Don't you want to see his full strength?
No, I don't want to see it! I've seen enough of what these androids can do already! To stop him from reaching his perfect form, even if I have to fight you to do it!
Fight me? Impossible! I don't think you're capable of attacking your own father!
Your perfect form!
What are you messing around for, Cell? Hurry up and become perfect! Final Flash!
No!
Where are you?
Vegeta Punk! Whoa!
Now, I think I'll sit back and wait till he reaches his perfect form.
It's been a while, hasn't
it? Don't!
too scared, my sister.
What are you messing around for, Cell? Hurry up and become perfect!
Dog!
My power has increased beyond my wildest dreams!